Assalamu alaikum students, hope all of you will be fine. This is Javed Zulfikar, your physics teacher for lecture 2. This lecture is also very important in our daily life also and as well as our books. So now we are going to start our today's lecture. This is about prefixes. In this lecture after we will discuss about prefixes, multiples and submultiples of prefixes. And after that we will also learn the table and at the end we will do some examples so that it will be clear at the end. If you listen my lecture very carefully, at the end you will come to know about all the things about prefixes. Just there will be need more practice for to learn this table. Okay, so let's start over today's lecture. Okay, first of all, prefixes. What are prefixes? Prefixes are the multiples and submultiples of SI units. Multiples and submultiples of SI units. How? Why we are using these? Why there is need of prefixes? In physics, in our there are some so big quantities and some so smallest quantities. Even that, so many zeros are there. In smallest and in bigger, so many numbers are there. So we cannot write that kind of quantity again and again. If we write these quantities again and again, it needs so much time. Okay, there is a chance, there are so many chances of mistakes. So to avoid, to overcome these things, so we use prefixes. Like so many bigger number, if we have like this smallest number, so it is so smallest, like this, like it is so smallest number. If we have a bigger number like this, 4, so bigger number, if we write this again and again, it takes time. Also we need to count again and again. We just put an I, how is the zero is increasing or decreasing, like this. So for these things, our in sub masail se humne chutkara paane ke liye prefixes jo hai uska use karte hain. Prefixes are the multiples and sub multiples of SI units. Clear all of you? Okay, the first there are so many prefixes are there in your books, but I wrote that prefixes that we are using in our 9th and 10th class mostly. Clear? जो बहुत ज्यादा यूज होने हैं 9th और 10th class में, जो जिनका यूज बहुत कम है, बिल्कुल कम है, वो मैंने राइट नहीं किए ताकि आप इनको इजीली लर्न कर सकें और ये बर्डनाइज ना हो सके आपके लिए. क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट लेक्चर. फर्स्ट थिंग, द फर्स्ट इज गीगा, जी, कैपिटल जी, 10 raised to power 9, giga, capital G, 10 raised to power 9, okay. Mega, capital M, 10 raised to power 6, clear all of you? Giga, 10 raised to power 9 and mega, 10 raised to power 6. Kilo, 10 raised to power 3, बहुत ज्यादा यूज होता है किलो और मेगा और ये. Kilo, K, 10 raised to power 3. And then after deci, D, 10 raised to power minus 1. Clear? Deci, D, 10 raised to power minus 1. Okay. Centi, C, 10 raised to power minus 2. Centi, C, 10 raised to power minus 2. Milli, M, 10 raised to power minus 3. Not a new word, millimeter like this. Millimeter. Centi, not a new word. Centimeter like this, okay. Don't think, don't be laughed at this, that these are crazy words. No, these are not, these are simple. Decimeter, centimeter, millimeter. Clear? Not a new words, only the half words is written, okay. Micrometer, nanometer, picometer, like this, okay. Kilometer, megameter, simple, we are using. Deci, D, 10 raised to power minus 1. Centi, C, 10 raised to power minus 2. Clear? Milli, M, 10 raised to power minus 3. Micro, mu. The name of this symbol is mu. okay, but it is here for micro, 10 is for minus 6. There is a combination like this, plus 6 mega, minus 6 micro, nano minus 9 and giga plus 9, like this. Must know these things, okay? By the comparison of these two, you can learn very easily, okay? Nano and 10 raised to power minus 9, pico p, 10 raised to power minus 12, clear? So, these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These are only 9 that are using in our class 9th and 10th. So, many use of these 9 prefixes. The other are not less used as compared to these. Giga, mega, kilo, deci, centi, milli, micro, nano and pico. Clear? Micro 10 is for minus 6, milli minus 3, mega plus 6, giga plus 9. Clear? Like this, pico minus 12, nano minus 9. Is that I think all of you students, ye aap logon ko clear ho chuka hoga. Aap logon ne iski acche se practice karni hai aur isko compare karna hai kaise ke plus ka minus wale ke saath. Clear? जो सिंपल है उसको अकेला उसको ऐसे ही याद करना है और विद इन 5 to 7 मिनट यू कैन लर्न दिस बट नीड मोर प्रैक्टिस डेली फॉर 2 to 3 मिनट्स देन सो दैट इट विल बिकम ओके फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. ओके स्टूडेंट, देयर आर सम एग्जांपल दैट वी आर गोइंग नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डू हाउ वी कैन यूज प्रीफिक्सेस. लुक हियर, दिस इज 250000 250,000. Yeah. How we can use prefixes? This 3 0 are here. Can we write here like this? A very simple method. After that, 10^3 we can write. Yes. And after this, we can write 250 kilometer. 10^3 is this. That is kilometer. Clear? 250 kilometer. Done. Same is here. 30 you can write here multiply by 1000. 20 multiply by 1000. Okay. And 1000 will be 10^3. We can write this. And 10^3 will be equal to kilo. Grand. Done? Okay. Now, this is very smallest number, how we can solve? We can use a suitable prefixes, clear? Which we can use easily. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. We can use 3, okay? So here, 1, 2, 3. 0.02 multiplied 10^4 1, 2, 3 minus 3 will be okay. One thing, the other thing, look, if someone wants that I need to go more forward, we can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we can write 2 more 0 here. Yes. (20.0)(10^1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6) like that. Okay, 10^ we can write 0, okay, by ourselves. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Right side, on the other right side, it will be negative. Okay, 20. If I say that this then it will be meter like this. Then in 10^-6, look, micro, we will write micrometer. Done for all of you, like this here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, here, 9, 8.7, it is 9, so 10^-9, right here, meter, no issue, you can write any other gram, but this is just an example. This is nanometer, okay? No need to write multiplication now. Clear all the students? So this is the, these are the examples of prefixes. Okay, before using the example, you should know about all the table, the quantities very well, so that there will be no confusion, no hesitation, no worry during using these examples, these quantities. Okay, so till next lecture, mujhe ijazat dijiye. Allah Hafiz.